Hi everyone, I finally finished the Python version of my 3D eye tracker, and this video should give you a brief overview of how to build your own eye tracker for testing with my code, which provides you with a 3D gaze vector for applications like screen control. First off, you'll need an eye tracking camera, glasses with the lenses removed, and some pipe cleaner. Here I have the GCO308 eye tracking camera, which is available on Amazon for $17. I bought these glasses from the dollar store for about $2, and you can get the pipe cleaners cheaply just about anywhere. All you need to do is wrap the pipe cleaner around the camera and cable, and just make sure it's firm enough that it doesn't move after repositioning. Next, download the Orlosky 3D eyetracker.py file, install any necessary dependencies, and run it from your terminal. You'll get a window asking whether you want to use a camera or a video. For the glasses, select Start Camera. Reposition the camera if necessary to ensure your eye is in full view, and the eye tracking will self-calibrate to your eye position. The gaze origin and direction are printed directly on the OpenCV output window, which you can also write directly to file from the Python script if desired. In the next few videos, I'll show you how to calibrate the tracker to different devices, such as a monitor or VR headset, but I wanted to get this initial release out for everyone for testing. Feel free to subscribe for updates and more projects like this, and thanks for watching!